When you think about how a series first began, the original 1998 Guilty Gear was just one of several obscure 2D fighting games sandwiched between Capcom and SNK fighters. In 2021, the tides have most certainly shifted, as the name Guilty Gear is no longer an obscure niche, and the long-awaited arrival of Guilty Gear Strive no doubt marks the premier fighting game release for the next gaming generation. Whether it is the single-player content, the robust online multiplayer, the menu presentation, and a whole range of other extras, this feels complete and leaves very little else to be desired until we're graced with more DLC.
Udo to osoroi no dasai shirts mo?
Ii kara ki o hikishimero. Mune no botan mo shimero.
Ii otoko o sasoe nakunarimasu.
Right from the outset, Guilty Gear Strive is a sensory overload as the presentation is absolutely cutting edge of 2.5D graphics. If Guilty Gear Xrd established the foundation for the visual style, then Strive brings it to near perfection. The 3D character models meld seamlessly to resemble hand-drawn animations, only enhanced by the PS5 hardware. What ultimately helps bring the impressive graphics engine to life is the signature heavy metal-inspired Guilty Gear artwork. Classic characters return with a stylistic makeover, while new additions live up to the iconic style and themes. The rocking soundtrack enhances this, and while Strive maintains the traditional hard rock and metal, virtually every background theme has been given a vocal touch, rather than solely being instrumental. The vocal track work sounds great, and it never dominates the instrumental flair of the music. Guilty Gear Strive is a rebuild of the core Guilty Gear gameplay from the ground up. That's not to say that the fighting system is an unrecognizable departure. Far from it. Instead, everything has been retooled after years of experience and player feedback. There are a few mechanical adjustments here. Fortunately, the comprehensive training and mission mode of Strive does an excellent job of walking players through the fundamentals, everything from dashing to various types of Roman cancels. Even before diving into the systems and mechanics, it's immediately clear in the first few fights how Guilty Gear Strive is a hard-hitting affair, with the damage index being noticeably higher than what fans might be used to. It's almost similar to how things used to be in Guilty Gear X, which released 21 years ago. The fighting and movement certainly feel heavier, but in a way, this is a welcome change of pace for the gameplay. By no means does this mean that the flow of combat has slowed down, because make no mistake, Strive is faster and more visceral than any of its current contemporaries. Players can still look forward to blistering fast combat with immense combination attacks. At the same time, the heavier damage allows for more back and forth, making fights interesting even when there is a skill gap between the competing players. The character roster shines, with returning favorites like Soul Bad Guy, I Know, and Mei, as well as some familiar faces from Guilty Gear Xrd. Each of the fighting styles presented here is an imaginative and zany, and yet they immediately click from a gameplay standpoint, and there is something here to suit all playstyles. The roster has you covered whether you're looking for an all-rounder, a ranged expert, a tank, or maybe you just like Mei. The ever-bizarre Faust is here too, and one of his overdrives has him running over his opponent's foot with a wheelchair. I guess that would still hurt a seasoned warrior. The one radical thing Guilty Gear Strive does is feature multi-layered levels. This involves a wall break combo, and with enough strong hits, players can break through the wall and send their opponents into a new area. Guilty Gear Strive features a pretty fun arcade mode with unique paths for each of the characters, along with plenty of story banter in terms of single-player content. Many of the paths end up in a fun 2-on-1 battle scenario. Think dramatic battles from Street Fighter Alpha 3. There is also a separate story mode, which is a full-on motion video built using the in-game graphics engine, and players simply watch it unfold with no gameplay segments. Surprisingly, this works out well, especially when the production quality almost feels like a CGI anime. It's certainly a great showcase for the graphics engine, and the actual story delivery is engaging thanks to expertly acted dialogue, a range of set pieces, and awesome cinematography. Players can access the entire history of the series through the main menu. Here, they can find detailed glossaries and even a family tree of sorts. Unlocking extra content galleries involves spending in-game currency on a fishing minigame, where players can create their own 8-bit character-style avatar. Importantly, this avatar is one that ventures into the game's online multiplayer modes. Multiplayer lobbies are organized into regional towers. Once the game gets a feel for your skill, you're placed in the corresponding tower to match up against players of your similar skill type. Guilty Gear Strive utilizes rollback netcode, and the results are worth getting excited for. Naturally, it's best to stick to your regions as much as possible, but for the most part, matches between long-distance players go without a hitch. Guilty Gear Strive is the premier fighting game for the next generation of gaming. At launch, the experience feels complete with an in-depth single-player, robust multiplayer, and plenty of great extras. It has, without a doubt, the best 2D graphics featuring Unreal fluidity in its animation. The gameplay is superbly refined and engaging, featuring a roster of imaginative characters with uniquely contrasting fighting styles. What once was an obscure fighting game has now become a genre leader, much like a small-town rock band selling out stadiums. For those who are about to rock, Guilty Gear Strive salutes you. Noisy Pixel is giving Guilty Gear Strive a 10 out of 10. Thank you for watching. Please read the full review at noisypixel.net. Noisy Pixel is run by a group of gamers who work hard to deliver news, reviews, previews, and more. Please subscribe to keep up with all our future content. Noisy Pixel.